What up, peeps? It's Momma from JoeMomma here. Joe's in there. Come on. There we go. We got about... No, we're going to push 20 minutes. Because we don't actually have to leave here until 50. So, we'll be able to push 20 minutes.
Can we go any faster?
Not unless you have a minecart.
That would be fun, wouldn't it? Get this going while he's getting his. You might want to grab
my shoe.
Yeah, you might want to grab Slim Jims for a snack today.
My new
No, they're not new school shoes.
They're new shoes.
They're new for him, though.
Yeah, I've never worn these. Hunter wore them when they started
not. Keep going, everyone, onward! That's really not necessary.
Shut up, Ivor.
I'm just trying to be encouraging.
Well, that is not really necessary. My Jordans.
And it keeps it going. Are we there yet?
Not at the farmland. What do you expect?
Look, those look like giant metal fingers.
They're ice trees.
They look like giant metal fingers. I'm not the only one that could have thought that. They look like giant metal fingers, like the ice land is flipping us off. They're like, see you later, ice hole. Ice hole. You know, the hole in the ice?
I know.
Ice hole. Where you go ice fishing at?
The way you said that.
It was meant exactly how it was.
We must be there now, right? No. No, we're not even close.
What?
I just like messing with him. He gets so...
Frustrated,
yes.
Mad, frustrated, whatever you want to call it.
Are we there now?
This is one area before the farmlands. And the farmlands look pretty dope.
My rear end is profoundly sore.
Yeah, mine is too.
I feel like we've been riding forever. I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension. Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting. No, no, no. They are perilous
and
unpredictable.
When I'm back here, Jesse's eyes look like they're red.
These are not matters to be toyed with.
They sound cool.
Down on the far lands, Soren. They sound cool. See? Jesse thinks the far lands are cool. The far lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory. Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
I don't know. I'm too hungry to care.
Yeah, I'll start it.
I don't know. I'm too hungry to care.
We should turn back.
No.
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Huh?
Let's look around. See what we can find out.
We mustn't linger long.
The far lands are just beyond this
Yeah,
swamp.
Get your...
So this could be our last
get
chance
over here
to find
I...
food.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. I am friends. Can you... Yay! Wait. Reuben!
Everyone doing okay?
Not really. We're starving.
Let me see that foot. Is that one actually up all the way? No. Okay.
People become kind of useless when they're hungry, huh?
Are these,
Yeah.
Are these double knotted?
No, they're not double knotted.
Dang it.
Do you want double knotted?
Yeah, it would be better.
Alright, sit down. Move around while you're doing this.
So they don't,
when I'm done.
Oh, but yeah. And then people won't have to time him every 5 seconds.
Move around. You don't need to be watching me tie your shoe.
Yeah, but I want to learn. Well, people are probably laughing at me. Like, you can't tie your shoe.
9 years old and you can't tie your own shoes. It's his first pair of tie shoes.
Right. Actually,
he's had Velcro.
Basically my whole life.
I think he had one pair of tie in kindergarten.
Actually, I had pairs of tie when I was like 4. Somewhere around there.
Tatum, take it.
Take. I ain't eating it. I ain't eating it. I'm not that greedy.
Take, eat, or look at it. We'll
Tatum, you're coming with me.
Yeah, thanks.
Not much, but it'll help.
There's over here some too.
Carrots. Dang it! Dig. They look like carrots.
Mm-hmm.
Did I just see a cake in that window?
Like they say, two potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
Okay.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
Yeah.
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
I'm being greedy. I don't want that cake. There's a witch's hut, and witches are pretty easy to kill. Unless if they throw potions at you.
A witch's hut. Yeah. We should steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved. Look, a cake. That's enough to feed everyone. It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate
a
trespassers.
Cake.
Besides,
they hate
there are plenty of potatoes around. Is that a witch? Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
What do you think?
And they know these swamps far better than I.
Your choice.
I don't think I can't pass this up.
Yeah, I got it.
It's a cake.
You
know
dang
well.
Why can't I just keep it for Stampy in like 2 episodes from this? Come on, Stamps.
You know Stampy took the cake.
Obviously. Oh, search chest. Thank you.
A potion of leaping. Cool.
You'll need that. The cake.
My cake? Wait. No.
The cake.
Entire cake. Nice.
Damn. Holy crap. Deal with it, witch.
You better just run, dude.
Yeah, he got scared. Well, if I was there, I'd probably get scared. Oh, great.
Jesse, help us!
Don't kill us.
The horses.
Hey, you, witch!
Down. Dang.
Savage.
Dopeness.
Everyone, let's get out of here ASAP!
Yes, I will.
Ivor said the Farlands are just past the swamp. Wait, where is Ivor? What?
I thought he was with you.
I don't know. He disappeared outside the witch's hut. Curse that fool of a man. Come on!
They got close. And when I say close, I mean close.
Guys, I think we lost them for... Wow! I see your wow and raise you up.
Whoa.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, they seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the far lands, my friend.
Thanks, my
friend. We're at the corner of the world.
I'm glad Jesse snagged this cake. Makes the whole wall of insanity thing a lot easier to face.
Say what you like about witches. They sure know how to make a cake.
Yes, they do.
Never ate a witch cake.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward.
You've been here before?
Like a monument to chaos itself.
Soren, have you been here before?
Not here specifically, but I have visited the Farlands. The Order traveled far and wide during our heyday.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
Okay. My fault. Should have seen that coming.
Whatever Ivor is hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded.
Jerk. Move that up. Move it up.
This way, I suspect.
Yeah.
I feel better about this excellent Petra we're here.
I know what you mean.
Come on.
Is this a maze?
It's amazing.
A massive one from the looks of it.
Holy.
Hi, peeps, we gotta end it here. I'm sorry this video is so short.
No, actually, we can go in a couple more minutes.
Sorry.
If Ivor used the command block to build this, yeah, unspeakable peril. So, maybe we should not just wander into the world's hardest maze without a guide.
Right.
Fortunately, this seems to be the only
way
forward.
There has to be another way.
Go above it.
A secret door, or I don't know.
Let's look for another
some way around.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away. We'll find some other way through.
Yeah.
Best decision you've made all day.
I thought the cake was.
Yeah, that's a good decision. Aha! Broken wall! Or those
vines.
That's a way. Just stay up there the whole time.
You can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
I can.
Get up there and get ready.
I'm used to fighting zombies. Leaping. Or climb on the... Oh, I could have used my potion of leaping. Lines.
Yeah, because they can't climb vines.
No. They might be able to in story mode, though.
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess.
There's no Gabriel the Warrior, though.
Yeah, but now what? We're all separated. Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there.
My friend, this is not...
I don't get lost in there.
My friend, this is not a good path. My friend. Old Chef Key to walk faster.
That one.
This is speed walking.
Right.
I know where I'm going. Mm-hmm. Well, I know a path. I've seen a path. Hey! Soren! I just saw you down there.
Gabriel.
Hey, Gabriel!
How'd they get down there?
They walked. They probably jumped down. I just saw Reuben. I first met Reuben by a waterfall. And you ain't gonna lose him by a waterfall. I'm still going. I'm still going.
You're doing pretty good, too.
You had to jinx me, Mom. Thanks. Not. You jinxed me. I was doing good until you jinxed me. Now I'm doing terrible.
Yeah, it's my fault.
But you jinxed me.
Whatever. What to the ever.
Whatever.
That one doesn't go anywhere.
I know.
What to the ever.
Whatever. I think I'm actually...
You get your Slim Jims?
No.
Keep playing it. I got this.
Ivor's Cottage.
Hey, that must be Ivor's lab. Wish it was a little closer.
Yeah, same here. Jesse, you're not the only one who would think that. I do too.
Jesse, you're psychotic this morning. Oh wait, you're psychotic every morning.
Don't talk to my cat like that.
He is psychotic. He's crazy.
Don't call my cat crazy.
He's a psychopath. Alright, peeps. No, actually, let me keep going for a couple minutes. Yeah. Get your coat on.
Or, Mom can just keep this video here and not end it and just come back. Later, we gotta keep that potion on the table and use it later.
Right.
Or in the next episode. We might even have it in the next episode if we don't use it.
I'm gonna finish this episode when I get back. That's why I'm gonna have it saving while I'm gone. So. Alright, peeps, this is where we're gonna end this.
Do another one with what I do. I don't want to finish it with you. I'm just kind of here if I'm not here.
Well, I don't know. I got it. I just had to use my other hand. I can't tap with the left. Q.
Shoot. You have got to be kidding me.
No, it's not. Alright, peeps. We will
end this video here. If you like this, let us know by hitting the like button and smacking that like button. Actually, don't smack it twice because then you'll unlike. Smack the like button in the face. Comment down below. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that bell to join the notification. And we will catch you in the next video. Bye! Bye.